Hi, I'm Gloria Pierson, and the video today is releasing your struggles and going into the light. And we'll talk about the different kind of struggles we have, and we're going to go through four different exercises for you to release them so you can flow in the light with happiness, which is what you deserve. We are all made of loving light, but sometimes it gets kind of muddied up by either situations, people, or even ourselves. So we're going to discuss that and again go over four ways, including one exercise we're going to do together to get your light shining, because your light deserves to shine. You need to be that spotlight, that big light bulb when you enter a room, and let your life and wisdom flow naturally to you. Now, my channel is here to help you live the best life you want and help you manifest all your dreams and your desires and raise your consciousness. So if you enjoy my videos and this might resonate with you, then please consider hitting that subscribe button. I'd like to welcome all my new subscribers and really anybody watching this video. It truly means a lot to me. And again, if you like this video too, maybe consider giving it a thumbs up, but let's go ahead and get started. So, wouldn't it be nice to release some of your struggles? Now, struggles are a part of life, and sometimes I like to think of them as like maybe like a train, and it goes through a tunnel. And those struggles sometimes are going through that tunnel. But then when we emerge on the other side, we've grown. We have more wisdom. We're at a different level of consciousness. But while you're going through that tunnel, and those struggles and those disturbances, doesn't mean you can't have the light flow and wisdom and happiness flow through you at that time. We are light beings. We have the energy around us, our auras, and we are light beings. But sometimes that light gets muddied. And it could be from situations we're in, like I said, some disturbances, or it could be from other people. And this is kind of what you have to analyze, because we're going to do some releasing today. And what is it that you want to release that no longer serves your greater good? Is it a story about yourself? Is your story, I can never find a good paying job? Good things only happen to other people. I have no friends. Is this your story? Well, maybe you need to release the story and rewrite the story. How about, is there anybody around you that maybe you need to release? We're in tremendous planetary energy right now, and it's kind of going to force you sometimes to release some people. Are there people in your life that maybe don't look out for your highest good? Maybe they hurt your self-esteem. Maybe if something good happens, they go, oh yeah, and they don't feel that joy for you. So you might need to consider releasing some of those people. Are there any habits in your life, maybe from eating or drinking, that you need to release and be more cautious of? Because when we are in the light, we are connected with God. We are connected with Source. And that energy flows through us. And we are meant to be that. We are meant to be that bright light in a room, that light bulb. Because that is how happiness comes in. And I want to give the example of two farmers. So there was one farmer, and they each had wells for water. So one farmer just waited for the rain to fill his well. And he was constantly nervous and upset and unhappy because he depended on the rain. Now the second farmer's well was funded by an underground spring. So the spring came in and filled his well up. And now that farmer was happy and peaceful and not stressed. So it's the same. If we depend on the outside things, we're like the farmer that's just going to depend on the rain. If we have our light shine from inward and out, we're going to be like the second farmer that relied on the spring. And that spring is our spring of light that comes from within and goes from without. And it gives a light bulb to our problems and our struggles, because we are meant to live in happiness. So now I'm gonna go over four different ways for you to let go of your struggles and be in the light, to release. The first one is in the morning. When you get up, instead of, oh, another day, no. Go outside, open a window, and look at the sun, and breathe in that energy, that focus from the central sun, and allow it to permeate you. Feel the light, feel the warmth, and that will change your energy, being just doing that in the morning. The second is breathing. Whenever we breathe, we change the energy in our system. So if you feel you're struggling, you feel you're upset, just pause and take some deep breaths. Inhale, pause, and exhale. Inhale, pause, and exhale. And that will also change your energy and change your life. Now the third one is, I talked about the stories. What is the story? What is your story that makes you unhappy? That's probably not even true. And I want you to write it down in a journal, even a sheet of paper. Write down your story. What is it, the story? That you cannot have any friends? That you can't find the job you want? That you don't have the money you want? Write that story down. Then put a big X through it and rewrite that story. Rewrite the story with a happy ending, one that makes you feel happy and glad, and know that it is possible because you're changing the energy, you're putting your intention there. Now our fourth is an exercise we're going to do together. I want you to sit comfortably, close your eyes, and maybe release any tension that you have in your body. And take some deep breaths. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And really get those breaths from your abdominal area. Inhale and exhale. Now I want you to picture yourself surrounded by beautiful white shimmering light. And it feels wonderful. It's like a globe of light around you. And you're floating. You're floating in this globe of beautiful white shimmering light. And you're thinking of your struggles, some problems you have, but you see them just floating away out of the bubble, the globe of light. One by one, they're floating away. And you're beginning to smile and feel at peace and calm because you're in the light and you're releasing. What do you need to release? Is it someone? Is it a situation? Is it your story of yourself? Release it. And you feel lighter and you're floating. And now you're going to repeat. I let go of what no longer serves me and come to peace where I am. I let go of what no longer serves me and come to peace where I am. Take a few more breaths for release. And when you're ready, you let the globe of white light dissolve and you open your eyes. So this release can be done anytime. So stay in the light. Don't let situations, people, disturb your light. You be the light bulb. You be that bright candle. And you will have the wisdom and the happiness, and your life will flow. Now, if you enjoy my videos, please consider hitting that subscribe button. But I'm sending you lots of love and light until next time. And I hope some wonderful things happen to you this week because of the release you did today.